This song is My Little Grass Shack, and it's in the key of G. So for the key of G in this song, we're going to need to know a few chords here. The G chord. We'll need to know the A7 chord, nice easy one finger chord. The D7 chord. The B7 chord. And the E7 chord. Okay, and we'll play this through up to the key change, so we'll keep it all in the key of G.
Beach and home.